Hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frant, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate and the very reason your kind have appeared. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still. Of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lordvessel on the altar. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Grave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaleless. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lordvessel. Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
Thank you. You seem to be doing all right. Need anything forged? Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.